They're three different sizes. Here's one that I use on printed circuits, a little tiny one. And then something a little bit heavier, I use that one. And something like that nut that takes a lot of heat to heat it up to make the solder melt. Because here's your solder right here. And see, it's hot. It's soft. You see, it's not like hard metal. Here's a little fine solder. Now that's for printed circuit boards. See, I got some more solder here, different kinds of solder here.
Yeah, I have.
Okay, that's solder. And that's hidden down there, but I got my arc welder down there.
Yeah.
And then I got to use that mask.
Yeah.
Because of the eyes, it ruined your eyes.
Yeah, why?
Okay.
Okay.